It's time to lift the arse off the sofa and bring an end to this nonsense. Because otherwise, we're just building our own prison cell or sitting around while someone does it. Is that sensible? I think not. So, are we going to make a stand now and draw a line in the sand and say here and no further? In fact, we're going to roll this back. Or are we going to wait until it's got really, really extreme, by which time there'll be so much infrastructure in place that drawing a line in the sand will be a serious challenge? You know, if you read Orwell's book, 1984, you know, Big Brother was not focusing attention on controlling the whole of the population or monitoring the whole of the population primarily, because most of the population would just sit there and stew anyway, and were no problem to this control. But what this surveillance was targeting, or what surveillance is targeting now, are people who are challenging the system, people who are becoming aware of what's going on and are having the guts to try to do something about it. I'm sick of this, and I'll tell you why I'm sick of it. Because while these pathetic, naive people, despite all the evidence before them, are looking the other way, oh no, it's just paranoia, while they're doing that, they are allowing these people to impose their will on my children and my life, and I'm not having it. And if people would just engage a few more brain cells, open the eyes and look, they will see the scale of fascism, no other word for it, that we are being subjected to today. And if you don't wake up and you go on looking the other way, well, the fascism just gets more, and eventually it will dawn on you, but then it will be too late. Don't look to me for sympathy when it happens, mate, because you've got your chance now.